Hey guys! Welcome again to one of our tutorials. We are the Ninja Monkeys from ekvip.
Today we want to make a short video about identifiers. We used identifiers of variables in our examples but never mentioned that there are some rules, which you should follow, and which are helpful to know, as a beginner. These are identifiers. The following rules are important. You can use the letters A to Z and the numbers from 0 to 9. TwinCAT does not make a difference between capital letters and lowercase letters. Means even if the writing of the letters is different, all these identifiers address the same variable. You can't start an identifier with a number. You can use underscores, TwinCAT can identify them. Two underscores behind each other should be avoided, because they are used for internal variables. Special characters, spaces or hyphens can't be used. There is no limit to the lengths of an identifier. Also, there are some rules for the multiple use of identifiers. An identifier can't have the same name like a data type or other keywords like, for example, int or else. A local identifier may only be used once. A global variable can be used repeatedly in your project. If a local variable and a global one have the same name, the local one has priority within the POU. In our project, we have two local variables, two global variables, and two variables which are defined in a global variable list of a library. They all have the same name. So how can we address the variable we need? We can use the global namespace operator. If you start an instance path with a dot, this always opens a global namespace. There you find the global variables. For a global variable list in your project, the syntax is global variable list name.variableName. If you want to address a variable which is in a global variable list of a library, the syntax is namespace library, dot name of the global variable list dot and the name of the variable. If you start to type the name of the variable, you can see that the different variables are shown in a list, often you see where they are located. Like in our example, the library, libstick, or the global variable list, fruity.
Thank you, Yeknom. That's it for today. Now you know how to name an identifier and which rules are important. Have a nice day. If you want to learn more about TwinCAT 3, watch our other tutorials and subscribe to our channel for not missing new content. Bye.